we've been looking to, you know, reinforce this outfield situation as the time frames on Aaron Judge and Clint Frazier were obviously much longer than anticipated, but obviously that didn't declare itself until after the first trade deadline has expired. So we've been pretty active on the waiver claim process, and but with no luck. You know, a lot of people have been taking guys off the board, and because we have the second best record in the game, you know, things were not getting to us. McCutchen went on waivers probably about a week ago. So he was not somebody that was in play for the first 3 weeks of this month. The Giants obviously were contending or trying to contend, and so they made a strategic decision to hold off, and then they placed him on waivers last week. He cleared, and immediately after the waiver clearing process, I engaged with Bobby Evans and told him that we would have an interest in adding McCutchen if we could, you know, thread the needle on the financials and obviously come up with a player match. I think then during this process, they might have won 5 out of 6. And so there was some hesitancy of on their part about whether they were willing to do anything or not and see how things played out. And it was when they lost a game, I think in their head-to-head with Arizona, that pushed them back a little bit again. And then they had an injury to their center fielder. Buster Posey obviously had a season-ending surgery. And so in the last 72 hours, it picked up. Clearly, he was a player that, given our circumstances, we targeted and we're hopeful that there's some way we could find a way to match up with them and where we don't trip up our luxury tax, get players in play that we would be able to live with, parting, having to step up to some degree given the circumstances, at the same time satisfy their needs and, you know, put them in a position to decide, all right, we'll do it. So it was a long week, but I'm glad it resolved the way it did.